And now we have a heartline from Wen Yu in China.
最最最伟大尊敬的师父好，弟子在此顶礼至尊无上的师父，跟师父印心25年有余，有形无形，内在外在，师父的照顾与神奇感应数之不尽。2022年年初，因疫情，弟子回到老家，准备做纯素食加工。隔壁的一个自家婶娘经常去我家串门，因此也与师父结缘。一个星期二，我正外出办事，一段时间回不去，婶娘给我打电话。电话中，婶娘哭着说，家中的宝贝孙子脑中长了不好的东西，而且权威的医院给的结果为 90% 以上为恶性，安排星期四立刻动手术。一家人急得除了哭，一点别的办法都没有。婶娘突然想到师父，找我求师父帮忙他，告诉他该怎么做，他会完全听从。我告诉他得发愿吃纯素，所有世界的苦难都是吃动物族人肉引起业力现前了，必须忏悔并改变生活方式。而且发心吃纯素并不是为了救病，而是人类应该的生活方式，为了回归慈悲爱心并解脱生老病死苦。而持纯素和师父的力量，则会连带所有关联的亲人全部受益。婶娘一切都答应下来，并去我家师父法像前祈祷。他的孙子本来安排观察一天，星期四做手术，结果刚祈祷完，在医院张罗的儿子打电话说没啥大问题了，准备出院了。沈阳接到电话简直不敢相信，怎么刚祈祷完什么都还没做，事情就像戏剧性般大转折，当即就感叹师父的伟大。我告诉沈娘，师父是在世名师，是活佛，上帝在世间的化身，力量不可思议。他能在此关键时刻想到师父，是他家的福报与功德，要万万珍惜才是。敬爱的师父，所有言语无法表达弟子对您的爱。点点滴滴，师父对地球、对所有众生的牺牲，是我们每个弟子能想到就会在内心落泪。弟子一定好好听师父的指示，全心全意做好上帝的工具，努力修行，将师父的教导回馈给所有众生。弟子祈祷纯素世界早日降临。愿所有众生得享和平与爱，愿诸天所有的诸神请一如既往地保护师父平安健康，能量满满，完成所有所想所愿，早日实现地球天堂。爱您的弟子文玉，来自中国，敬上。
Charismatic Wen Yu.Those who are acquainted with Master's teachings are truly blessed. We hope that many more people like your aunt will awaken soon to realize the gentle affection of our innocent animal friends and leave behind the remorseless habit of animal people meat consumption. Master expresses her tender care in the following message. Gracious Wen Yu, an earnest prayer is never left unanswered.When we turn inwards to the Buddha in genuine repentance and take a solemn oath to abide by the law of this universe, the good force will protect us. I am glad to know that you are living a virtuous life and inspiring others to do the same. May you and the respectful people of China find abundant joy in extending your hand to those in need.
To me, veganism is about animal liberation and saving animal lives.That is the first and foremost. Animals are here sharing the planet with us. They are not here to be used by us. Kuntal, Joysher Vegan.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via SupremeMasterTV.com/heartline.